On our flight down to Peru, we first stopped in Houston, Texas, and in the airport there I met a retired man. He hadn't been retired very long. He worked in the restaurant and hotel business for 40 years throughout the Caribbean and much of the rest of Latin America. He helped get those restaurants and hotels started, and sometimes they had casinos in them. And he said, the owners of the casinos make a lot of money. I asked him, well, do people ever make very much money when they play the gambling machines? He says, once in a while, somebody would win a bunch of money. I asked him, how much should I expect to be tipping? Because people give you all different opinions, and I knew I would be needing it for taxis and other things. And he said, I tip 10% if the service is good. Roger told me as we were getting close, remember, tell him that if we have a more exciting ride, we'll pay a bigger tip. So that meant that the man wasn't going to be reckless, but that he would show us honestly, how does a taxi driver make it through the traffic when they need to get somewhere in a hurry?
Thank you.